Subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon for all the latest news and updates. Hello, you have logged into One India News YouTube channel and this is Mariam. The CBI court verdict in rape case against the Dera chief and spiritual leader Ram Rahim will be announced today at 2:30 PM in the afternoon. Till then, here is all that you need to know about this case. The rape allegations against Gurmeet Ram Rahim date back to the year 2002, when a Dera Sadhvi wrote an anonymous letter to the then Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee saying that she was raped by the Dera chief. In the letter, the Sadhvi also accused Gurmeet Ram Rahim of raping several other female followers inside the sprawling Dera campus on the outskirts of the Sirsa town in Haryana. The Punjab and Haryana High Court, they took cognizance of the Sadhvi's letter and directed the CBI to register a sexual exploitation case against the Dera chief in the year 2002. The investigating agency questioned 18 Sadhvis and two of them leveled allegations of rape against the spiritual leader. One Sadhvi said that her rape was justified on the grounds that it would purify her. Both Sadhvis who said they were raped recorded their statements before the court and reiterated that they were raped. Their statements are part of the CBI charge sheet which was filed on July 30, 2007 in the special CBI court. One of the Sadhvis said in her statement that when she entered the Dera chief's sprawling chamber, the doors automatically closed and she found him watching a pornographic movie on a big screen. The CBI is said to be banking heavily on this statement as only a select few have access to that chamber. The trial against Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh commenced in 2008 and on September 6, 2008, he was charged under Section 376, that is rape, and Section 506, which is criminal intimidation of the Indian Penal Code. The Dera chief has consistently called the charges false and baseless and has told the court that he is not capable of engaging in any sort of physical relation. Gurmeet Ram Rahim is also facing trial in two separate murder cases, those of Dera followers Ranjit Singh in July 2002 and of journalist Ram Chandra Chhatrapati in October in the very same year. Ranjit's family members claimed he was killed for having circulated Sadhvi's anonymous letters, while the journalist Chhatrapati had reported extensively on the illegal activities going on within the Dera. Well, all we can hope for now is that justice prevails and the guilty gets duly punished without any bias. That's all for now. For more news and interesting stories, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.